How you doing, everybody? I'm Paulie with Off-Leash Canine here in San Diego. Today we're here with Walker. Walker, say hi. Say hi. No, camera. No? All right. Walker's a 5-year-old boxer who was brought to me by his parents for a 2-week board and train. What they're wanting from his board and train is for him to become centered, to be able to listen to them when there's distractions going on, to have some stability in the commands. He knows basic commands right now. Whether or not he chooses to listen to them is another thing. Whether or not he chooses to listen to them when there's distractions going on, slim to none. But one of the biggest issues is a while back, his mom here brought him out and got aggressive towards other people, lunged at a couple people during that incident. And it kind of became a snowball effect where every time they'd go out, he'd get really aggressive to the point where they started avoiding places, people, other dogs. He hasn't shown any of that since he's been with me, so kind of gearing towards the fact that it's environmental. But we'll continue to watch it and try and see if he presents it. Either way, we're going to work on his issue to get him realizing that there's other people around. We're going to be around, that he can't behave like that. So right now, we're going to do a little baseline check, see where he's at with his basic commands, so that you can see his progress throughout the 2 weeks. Walker, come. Walker, come. Come. Sit. Good boy. Good boy. Walker, down. Walker, down. Walker, down. Down. Down, good boy. Down, good boy. Fuck. So as you see, his recall is pretty good. And again, really not much going on here. His sit was good. Again, not much going on out here. His down. Do some work. It took him a little while to finally go down, but I think that was just him not wanting to go down. He'll learn to listen, and he'll get better at it. He's a smart dog. He's a good dog. Very loving. Loves affection. That's why I'm a little shocked with the aggression part, because he hasn't shown any whatsoever. So, again, continue watching this video. See his progress throughout the 2 weeks. Thank you.